Hello and welcome to BusyWorksBeats.com. Today we continue the Insta tutorial series here on Instagram. Today I'm going to show you how to use chord codes to create house chords. So we're going to use the chord code 04711. I'm going to brush over it, but we go in more depth at BusyWorksBeats.com/musictheory. Let's start on F, 0. We're going to count up the keyboard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. This makes a major 7 chord code. Now all we have to do is simply clone the chord shape and move it around to make house chords. So all we have to do is transpose the chord. There you have it. If you want to learn more about these chords, you can learn more in our Chord Magic 2 course at BusyWorksBeats.com/musictheory. Thanks for watching. It's BusyWorksBeats.com.